Ask you, I don't know if you have seen this. I don't want to blindside you with this. This is the latest statement, latest tweet, as you were just saying, President-elect's latest yes. unsolicited pronouncement on the intelligence community. This was his tweet just a little while ago tonight. You see the scare quotes there. The yeah. intelligence briefing yeah. on so-called Russian hacking was delayed until Friday. Perhaps more time needed to build a case. Very strange. We're actually told, intelligence sources tell NBC News since this tweet has been posted, that actually this intelligence briefing for the president-elect was always planned for Friday. It hasn't been delayed. Look. But he's taking these shot, this antagonism yep. is taunting to the intelligence community.
Let me tell you, you take on the intelligence community, they have six ways from Sunday at getting back at you. So even for a practical, supposedly hard-nosed businessman, he's being really dumb to do this.
What do you think the intelligence community would do if they were motivated?
I don't know,
to?
But I, from what I'm told, they are very upset with how he has treated them and talked about them. And we need the intelligence community. We don't know what's going on. Look at the Russian hacking. Without the intelligence community, we wouldn't have discovered it.